Warning, from January the 1st, 2015, all waste producers must take practical measures to ensure separate collection of paper, metal, plastic and glass before it leaves the user's site. Companies can be audited to ensure their waste is being separated, recycled and reduced. This situation is easily solved with a rack sack, designed to be suspended from the end frames of most racking systems using simple S-shaped fixing hooks. When suspended, the rack sack has a large open mouth to easily receive waste, and its funnel-shaped design stops it intruding into the valuable space below. Made from tough, waterproof polyester, the rack sack will withstand the rigors of an industrial environment. Three strong handles are woven into the edge, one on each side for carrying and one on the base for easy lifting and emptying. There are many printed color-coded designs, plus the option of a completely blank sack. Should we not have the design you need, then we can make a special print for you. The rack sack's simple S-hook locators mean it can be hung or hooked onto any frame and is used in many other industrial areas where the segregation of waste is required.